Mathis pulls one down the left field line, and it's a fair ball in the corner. It just did stay fair, and Jeff is in at second with a double. His second double this year. Boy, he yanked that one. I'm not sure how he kept that fair.
Got out in front just a little bit, but stayed back enough to keep the ball fair, hooking down into that left field corner. Just in fair territory.